Hello there guys, and welcome back to Beeman G Drive Mod. Today we are checking out... Clear car trailer. Okay, so B. You know, we don't want to press G yet. So we want to tap back to this. We want to do L. First, we're going to do tab again. We want to do G to raise the feet. Open the door. Oh wait, that opens that door. Okay. You want to extend the ramp. Then you want to move the camera back. And we're going to pick out a random car. Turn the parking brake on and bring the ramp up. I'm going to upgrade the engine. Okay, 6.9 liter V8 engine. Intake. Stage 3 supercharger. Back oil pan. Okay, I'm gonna do. Whoa. Okay. Now I'm going to. Actually, I'm gonna do. Oh. Bring that down to 16. Yeah, 16 times slower than real time. Tab, press O, alright, press J again, or unpause physics. Alright, tab. Turn, you beast of crap. Okay, let's try braking. Let's try. Okay, I'm gonna have to redo everything, so I'm gonna do it. You got messed up and hit the bike this cup. You got messed up and hit the bike. Yeah. looks to be all the time we have for today. So anyways, guys, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe for more great content. And goodbye.